Don't want to waste too much of your guys' time, because we're going to be trying to speedrun this game, one of my favorite games of all time. Well, actually not one of my favorite games.
You lie! You lie!
But the sequel is one of my favorite games of all time. But most of the time, my experience with this game when it first came out was more of like, I didn't know what to do, so I'd always die on the final day, like, over and over and over and over again. And then it got to the point where I just give up, and I went on to the sequel, which doesn't have a deadline. So I would go on to, like, days, like, 200 and day 300 for no reason. We don't gotta read any of that stuff. I'm pretty sure people know the gist of the story of this game. Pretty much, like, Captain Olimar, you know, gets hit by that little tiny itty-bitty asteroid for some reason. He just couldn't see it, even though that it was clear as day where it was. And then he crash lands on this mysterious planet. He only has enough fuel for like 30, or enough oxygen for 30 days. So he has to get 30 parts. You know, once we get the 2, it should be a really fun and easy time. Don't get me wrong, I still think the original is really great. It's just a matter of, like, taste. I think that the second game is just, like, a better version of the original. I'm gonna try my best to speedrun this game. That'd be so... Oh my god, okay, that's gonna be my goal. My goal of the stream is to hopefully beat this game all in one go. Hopefully everybody's really excited to play Pikmin 3. Like, I am a humongous Pikmin fan. I love this series so much. Well, I mean, I haven't played Hey Pikmin, but I mean, I don't really need to play that game. Like, if people like it, then good for them, but 2D Pikmin does not sound like my kind of Pikmin game. I'll stick to the 3D survival games, where you make little adorable carrot guys do your bidding. And can I mention how convenient it is that we actually have the engine right here? Like, for the engine to land anywhere else on this planet, I just happen to land right next to it. We are pretty lucky people, because I gotta say, if we landed anywhere else, we would have been screwed and the game wouldn't have even been a game, you know? I also like how the Pikmin get really sad when they can't work. They're like, oh well, I mean, I wanted to work for free, but I mean, I'll just stand here and do nothing. God, I'm trying to remember how much days did I beat this game when I first played it. Maybe I was on like day 20-ish or so. I'm gonna make that my goal. I'm gonna try to beat this game sooner than like 20 days. And if I do that, that will be pretty awesome. I'll call myself a pretty good Pikmin player. God, I'm trying to remember like where all the pieces are on the second level, so I can like do all that stuff. This is always such a cool part of the game though, also. I also love like whenever you add certain elements to the ship, it'll like fix on its own. Also a really nice touch. Olimar's like, oh my god, I can't believe it. I can go up to outer space for a night and then come back down. Also, another thing they got rid of, in the second game was the Pikmin are no longer like those whitish, they don't turn like all like weirdly whitish when they're all like separated. Which I mean, I can kind of see that because they add the white Pikmin later on. And then there's gonna be like 2 new colors. They don't want you to make like everything all like whited out. Day 1, I found the onion, and then I found Picky Picks to help me get the conveniently placed engine so I can actually proceed on with this game. It was, let's just be honest here, it was all luck. It was literally the biggest, luckiest thing ever to exist. But you know what? Video games, we don't care. Because we want to play this game. And what kind of game would that be if we start off the day with literally automatically losing? You're like, wow, what a really great game. Got some followers. For some reason, they think that I'm a pretty good leader, even though they haven't really seen me in action yet. There's a piece over there. I know there's a piece up there. I'm trying to do some big brain strategy stuff over here. I feel like Pikmin 2 could be the more chill kind of game. This game is gonna be the speedrunning game. You know, I already feel like I'm messing up. I already feel like the run is already ruined. I didn't even do anything yet. Okay, woo! I'm always pipping on the first enemy of the game. I mean, the big guys in this game are terrifying. They are really strong for like no reason. They are such a big threat in this game. I totally forgot all about that. You gotta be really careful around the big guys. I couldn't get the... Yeah. I won't lie, sometimes the Pikmin in this game aren't really the brightest. They do things that I won't really call smart. I feel like the Pikmin just gets smarter and smarter as the series goes on. So in the first game, they're pretty much helpless on their own. Okay, oh, don't you dare. Okay, guys, the big first boss. Ooh, and I call that a win. Why, it's my doodly boobly. Ah, the most important piece in the game. Or it actually could be real. I don't know. It's like, whenever you don't see it, like, add onto the ship, I really don't care too much about them. Maybe this part adds to the ship. Oh no, just so little time. I feel like I'm not doing the best I can. I'm not making every second matter. Yes. Okay, it is a real piece. I love that. I love when, like, you see it, like, add onto the ship. Olimar, throw faster. Every second counts. Come on, my murderous men. We got to slay all the monsters and help me leave this dump. This beautiful place that sadly kills me if I don't have enough oxygen for myself. Sadly, my brain can't handle the oxygen in your guts' planet. Don't take it the wrong way. Oh, easy peasy. I got the doodly spring thing. Very important piece. Probably the most important piece I've ever seen. Without that, I can't see any more yellow spinning things. Very, very essential. Ah, poo, I needed more. I needed more. Oh, well. I lost 5. It's not the end of the world, but I didn't want to lose any of them so early on. Time is everything, and I don't feel like I'm doing a good job. I got to make the most out of everything. Wow, I didn't know only Yellow Pikmin can carry stuff. Just kidding, I didn't. Well, I don't think I did the best on the first day. I feel like I could have gotten much more pieces, but, you know, it is what it is. I won't tell the other Pikmin. They can't know of my failures. I gotta stay strong in their eyes, or else they will probably devour me. Probably gang up on me and possibly murder me in my sleep. So I can't show weakness. I mustn't show weakness in front of these people. Today is gonna be a bomb day. Wow, incredible. Bombs explode things. Wow. Don't worry, I know these things, man. I've come for the future. Also, I play this game a lot. I know how Pikmin kind of works. Oh, that's my whatever it was that was called. Yay, I made my ship look cooler. And that is the only reason why I'm doing all this. Just to make my ship look cool. Survival? Eh, who cares? What's the point of surviving when you don't have a cool looking ship? I rest my case. Oh, it's my giant bolt. I don't know why I have this, but who cares? Don't question my logic. It didn't make my ship look cool. So, it was- oh! Well, my ship's looking cooler, but that little bolt thing didn't do anything. I'll tell you guys the truth. Yeah, no, I did everything I can. I guess let's end the day with making more yellows. Oh, such a okay, fine. Hog it all yourself. he's the least favorite of the Pikmin bunch. No one really likes him too much because he see that because this. That's really greedy. Man, I don't remember the forest enable too much. I'm trying to think, where are some good strats here? Oh, there's the frog enemy in this level. Ugh, like one of my least favorite enemies ever to exist in Pikmin. Nice. Okay. Just as easy as that. You get too greedy, and you just get killed by the Pikmin. This first day, like, monster day. Where I just get rid of all the monsters the first day. I could probably do that. Make me and my Pikmin's lives much easier. Ugh, there he is, one of the frogs. Oh, I hate the frogs so much. Not good enemies. Yay, the final one. Oh no,
Hello, motherfucker. No.
Okay, well, we're dealing with them. Literally wasted your time. Take forever. Oh boy, I hate bad guys who waste my time. Okay, now blues have so much food here. Got the gear. Well, I mean, it's a giant blue gear, so it must be important for something. So, I'll take it with me. Day four, I found blue Pikmin. And now we're gonna get a lot of pieces today. Today is a piece episode. Guys, this is called fun gameplay. Are you guys excited to watch this fun Pikmin gameplay? Because I'm not. Ooh, a part of this makes the ship look cool. Mate, my ship look cool? If I play my cards right, I should hopefully get 3 pieces by today. Oh, my whatever that thing is. My horn? My giant horn. How I missed the horn. Ooh, it's my giant TV. Without it, I can't watch TV shows. Blues, if you do that, you're gonna die. Because you guys can't survive that. Oh, come on. None of you guys are working. What did I pay you for? What did I even pay you for? You're not gonna be doing the job. Okay, good. I can use you guys for the spider boss. That is my top priority. Oh! Shoot. Oh, dang it. Well, that's a bummer. His life was sacrificed for making my life a little bit easier in the long run, trust me. It'll be a long run. Long run. Even though I was kind of hoping that was the spider boss. Nice, I got my giant thingy, my giant noodle. You guys can do this. And then I won't need to bring you guys over here again. Actually, I don't need lose anymore after this.
You serious?
Yeah, all that's left is 2 boss fights and this little puzzle. Honestly, I don't think I'm doing the best I can, but honestly, I feel like I'm getting this done pretty efficiently. Oh my god, it didn't come to me. Oh my god. It didn't save. Just great. We're already behind schedule. We should already be done with this. Dudes, what are you doing? No, guys, this shouldn't be too hard. Please, this isn't rocket science. It's my gem for, and I have it for reasons. That part strung up. It's cool. Ooh. I'm gonna do another day here. What a horrible day. I lost so much men that day. Oh my god.